Former Fifth Harmony star Camila Cabello has no interest in trying to ruin the dream fans have of the girl band by revealing all about her exit from the group. The Havana hitmaker abruptly quit the lineup in December 2016 to pursue a solo career, and while the real reasons behind her shock departure have continued to be a topic of discussion among fans, Camila is refusing to dish the dirt because she doesn't want to stir up more unnecessary drama. "A lot of my fans were, or are, fans of the group," she tells Rolling Stone magazine. "I don't like to ruin the dream. They believed in something that's beautiful." Referring to British boy band One Direction, who became a four-piece following Zayn Malik's departure in 2015, she adds, "I'm sure with One Direction, too, nobody really saw behind the scenes. You just see the dream." Camila has been focusing on her debut album ever since relaunching herself as a solo star, but the success she experienced throughout 2017 prompted her to rethink the vibe of the project, as well as ditch the original title, The Hurting, The Healing, The Loving. Now simply named Camila, the album is more upbeat than initially intended. "At first I thought it was gonna be, like, a sad song album," she shares. "Then the more I got into the year, it just was better. I felt way happier. I feel that it has a good balance of the emo and the happy." The pop star will be busy promoting the 12th of January, 18 release for the next few weeks, but once her schedule calms down, she is hoping to focus a little more on her personal life. "The way that I have worked makes it hard on relationships, on friendships, even health," she sighs. However, that doesn't mean her love life has suffered completely. "I always have a crush on somebody," Cabello smiles. "It's just how I am. It's boring without that. A girl's gotta daydream."